Damn it, Eric, stop stealing my donuts!
Hey, what's good, bro?
So you stole my donuts, up bitch ass nigga.
Hey, bro, I'll pay you back, bro. You know what I'm good for?
Man, stop taking my donuts, bitch ass nigga.
Hey, bro, come on now.
You got him with that bullshit, dog.
Hey, man, whatever, man, fuck you, dog.
Man, you know what, man? You never gonna be shit, dog.
Hey, man, you know what? I'm gonna be a rapper. You're gonna hear about me. You're gonna hear about Lil Ev, dog. You're man, gonna hear about my heart.
You ain't never gonna mock the shit, nigga.
Bro, why?
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Look at this Audi. Dude, this clean ass Audi. Fuck, I got a jumper key right here. I'm gonna stash.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? Freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go,
bridge, bitch.
My car is stolen. No registration. Patient cops patrolling. Patrolling. Now they don't stop me and I get locked up.
I didn't expect Larry to come up like this, dog. I ain't expect the every to really stun on him like this. I'm not saying the every bitch. What you saying? What you say now?
Bitch, who got the guap? The every got the guap. The every got the guap. That's who got the guap, man. Who's he daddy? Who's he daddy? I'm saying. The every your daddy, that's what I'm saying.
Kill that motherfucker,
Kingpin! Yeah, Kingpin! That motherfucker right up here, he ain't know shit, he ain't expect no shit.
Bitch! Bitch!
Houston, so we like it slow, so it's like some other shit.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Man, what'd you say was the name of
the song? Yeah, I said it, honey. If y'all said y'all gonna play and shit, I don't know. I understand.
That boy Lonnie Mack. What'd you say was the name of the song?
Honey.
Alright, I got you, bro. Alright, so where can they find you at, man?
They can find me on Instagram as LIL_EB_baby.
Uh-huh. And where you from? Houston, Texas?
Yeah, from H-Town.
Hey, shout out to H-Town, man. We rocking with you. We appreciate you. So, the next record we're gonna play is by that boy Lil Ev. This joint's called Honey. Let us know what you think of this. Drop it or stop it. Let's go.
It's a beautiful day outside. Where the honey's at? All the honey, they want the money. Take money, make money, nothing comes free. Why it's just you, baby, it could be weird. Why you bring up so it could be great. All them boys broke, hating on me. Fuck a white like a young boy's key. It's a proposition, it's okay to disagree. Take to the beach, go swimming in the sea. In the ocean, things wrap around me. Wanna make a movie with you like it's 3D.
This gonna be my motivation. You gonna hear about Lil Ev. God gonna bless me.
If I'm gonna do this and succeed, I'm gonna need to bring my squad with me, bro. It's fucking Boodle Gang. Boodle Gang, that's it.
Never have thought it was Boodle.
What?
Boodle?
Like Poodle?
Boodle, that's my music group, Boodle Gang.
Okay. Okay. Boodle, Boodle Gang. Boodle Gang.
Shout out to Boodle Gang.
Boodle Gang.
That's
my
squad.
Boodle is a wagon hijacking group, so that I'm gonna hijack the rap game with my Boodles.
There it is.
Okay. You fuck eight bitches on your tractor? That's what you doing? Is it just an
album? No, okay.
Yeah,
alright.
Where you from, bro? Boodle Gang.
Boodle Gang.
Boodle Gang, where you from?
Look,
okay.
Boodle right. Gang.
Boodle Gang.
Nah, Boodle Gang, they're from Houston, Texas.
Okay.
So yeah, they might
okay,
be.
Okay, yeah, maybe.
Might be on the track.
There is a possibility.
Nah, so shout out to Boodle Gang.
Boodle Gang,
you know
Boodle
what
gang.
I'm saying? Shout out to Lil EV. This joint right here is called Boodle Hibachi Freestyle. Let us know what you think of this. Oh yeah, if you like this joint, go ahead and rock with him. Go ahead and follow the boy right now. It is LIL_EV_BABY. Lil Ev Baby.
Hey.
Drop it or stop it. Let go.
Yeah. I was tripping.
Shout out to Boodle Beats.
Boodle Beat? Boodle Beat? Y'all kill it.
To the hood, had to show some love to my people.
Fucking, this is where I came from, this is where I all started, bro. The halfway house, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit! Hey, man, what's up, bro?
What's up, man?
Hey, man,
that
was on the radio, dog. That shit was fire, bro.
What's up, bro? Hey, y'all my new Boodles, bro.
Y'all my new Boodles. What's good with you, man?
Oh, man, I appreciate that, bro.
Boodle gang.
Good with you, man.
Shit.
Came back to the hood, huh?
Yeah. I had to do it. I had to come back to the hood, you know what I'm saying? I had to keep it real. This is where it all started. This is the halfway house, bro. I was here for 3 years. You know what I'm saying?
What's good, fam?
You know, I got that big red for you, man.
What's going on?
Chill. I need that new Kingpin tape.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kingpin coming out.
I need that, you got to bless these kids from this around here. If you don't want, it's on the house, man. You know, I fuck with you.
That's right.
With your coffee.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Yeah.
Any type of coffee?
Any coffee. Mr. Buddha Father, I come this day asking for a favor.
What is this favor you speak of?
I need to text you.
Protection in exchange for your loyalty
to the Buddha Gang. Thank you, real father. Buddha Kingpin. You're going down.
You ever seen a kingpin fall?
What? Come here.
Now I had to lay you down.